if he's playing consistently at Chelsea, that's a good thing, right? I mean, that's not, but he has shown that he hasn't been able to do that other than, I guess, in the age of COVID. So that's where he had arguably his greatest run and his most consistency. So I think he needs a change. I think Chelsea just in general needs to kind of clean house.